as ever. And I'm off.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Sharp as ever.
Let me work my magic.
What to do?
No one back home will ever believe this. Something good here, I hope. One day I'll catch a break.
Excellent choice.
Keep it up for now!
Hit the spot.
Pride of the gate.
At least things have stayed interesting. Can't give up now.
I'm shooting arrows at this tall. Then this other guy twirls his fingers at some light hunter. And the dwarf just stops bleeding. Just stands back up.
Big old boy. What's that? I think I heard you just now.
Singing, we'll know who sent them.
Aye. Might be we'll pay him a...
foul stench of slaughter turns suddenly sweet through the rat's nose. Blood smell. Life smell. Not like the great hollow below, which smells only of death.
Keep your hands steady, three.
Again! Again!
Make it squeal again. It's staying right here. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink and Mince too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs. But first, three more stones. Make it nice and bloody.
Yeah! Hit his head! I want to hear more noises!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Yes, of course.
A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
But I want to hear it squeal.
One, that's a true soul you're talking to. Show some respect.
Sorry, sir. I'll open the cage for you.
The bear sizes you up, wary but not yet attacking.
it goes nothing. coming through.
Well, so much for peace. What do I have to lose?
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. You aided a bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature. Or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halsin. Yes, but just Halsin will suffice. Unbecoming to demand honorifics from the one who saved my hide. I am aware. I foolishly left it vulnerable to this rabble. There's work to be done.
That look in your eyes. I've seen it before. Are you feeling all right?
Oak Father preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? It's no coincidence that you found me here, I'll wager. You're after a cure for this parasite. I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles, but I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated. I wish I could, but there's still work I've yet to finish. Blood I've yet to spill. I've no right to ask more of you, but if you could help me, I'd be free to join your journey to Moonrise. I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. The natural order must be protected. My thanks. If you prevail, I'll owe you the debt of a lifetime. It's too late to stop things from here. The goblins are already marching on the grove in force. You must get ahead of them. Muster the defenses. Thank you. I know it's a great deal to ask, but the grove is everything to me. Hurry then. I will meet you there. May Sylvanas guide us.
always room for more.
Decaying legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems. Seems the tunnel collapsed mid-dig and suffocated him. A crooked heart is embroidered on his left shoe. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed.
Still blocked, but should be easy enough to clear.